I'm just gonna stay behind in the back there. I don't. Let's see if it. I wanna see if it comes.
Oh, shit. Get out,
They're probably just started, swimming around the rock the entire time. Come on, bring them. Bring them all. Bring them. Not okay, get up here. Ah! Get up here now, biatch. That's all I had to do. Come on. Got him.
Bring that APC down.
And then it just disappears.
Get down, get down!
Got him. That's the hardest guy. Now we just fuck these guys up real quick. That's what I can do. Hold on. Well, I could go up there and just hide behind that cover because that APC won't be able to get behind. It won't be able to aim by that high up, right? It will not. Kill myself.
What? Oh shit. Get down.
Oh. What, can I climb up here still? I need one more shot. It's like getting so hard to hit him for some reason.
Oh, shit. Get down. that's
Hey, you got anything?
Nothing.
We are okay.
Yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
I hate this game, man. This level's terrible. It's such a terrible level. Awful level. Bring them all.
Need to use explosives to bring that APC down.
The bodies here. Take a picture of that. Oh my. Pero... I should have her body shots at that point. Okay. Okay. Nobody over here, nobody over here, nobody. I need 2 C4s. I need 2 more. Now we're done. Now we just get health, then we go back there and back of the map and wait. And they didn't kill everybody else. God. Okay. Go.
That thing's on its last legs.
What? Those two. What? Oh my god, dude. That's such bullshit.
Oh, oh shit.
I literally got run over by it.
That APC has got to go.
Thank you.
need to use explosives to bring that APC down.
I thought I made them melt to me.
Did that hurt? I hope it hurt.
Bullshit, he still knows where I am.
I heard C4 pairs with APCs nicely.
Dave, you alright? better get anywhere where these bastards looking for us. Come on.
Three C4s and that APC. Fucking A, man. No! C4.
Bam! Down for the count. Nadine, that's it.
Thank God.
Hang on, be right there.
Oh, she's dead for leaving me like that. Jesus Christ.